September 17th, 1942. My name is Andrew Fisher, leading physicist and head of Project Pendulum. Pendulum is the research and development project directed by the Army Corps of Engineers to produce a weapon of mass destruction that can bring an end to the war through the unconditional surrender of our enemies. In response to the spy-ridden efforts of the Manhattan Project, headed by my cohort, Robert Oppenheimer, Pendulum has been founded under the utmost secrecy. Funds, pride, and soldiers' lives are all on the line in a race to win the war, thus giving rise to the name Pendulum. Thank you. precaution to both Nazi and Soviet espionage. Pendulum's location and purpose is unknown to the outside world. Taking a cue from the Manhattan Project, only a small few know of Pendulum's purpose, operating under the guise of an alternative energy project. As it came to light that Manhattan had been plagued with espionage, it was agreed upon to shroud Pendulum within the government itself. All those who knew of Pendulum's true intent are here. Though admittedly extreme, we can ensure an ironclad umbrella of secrecy. Information can only come in, and none can go out. As far as anyone outside this valley knows, Pendulum does not exist. This valley does not exist.
Peace.
almost at a loss for words. This is the discovery of a lifetime.
No.
No, of the 20th century. Have I found Schrodinger's cat? This is beyond my wildest imagination. As a result of the reaction between the Amrita energy and the Pathfinder's own life force, they experience what I have dubbed quantum death. When a Pathfinder dies while wearing the suit, their consciousness branches into a new reality, unharmed. They achieve quantum immortality.
in an experimental study to test out Pendulum's newly designed leaf suit. Do you have what it takes to master the marvels of this groundbreaking technology? Pathfinders are divided into squads of three. Your objectives include testing leaf technology and to aid the anthropological effort as we further explore the ruins of this spectacular valley. As such, Pathfinders are granted incredible speed and agility. In earlier Mark 1 models, soldiers piloting leaf suits were given the stimulant DX9 to exert the energy needed to drive the impressive exoskeleton. However, this was found to cause sudden cardiac arrest amongst unwitting Pathfinders. In the latest model, the Mark 2, DX9 has been replaced with Amrita energy. The transfusion of Amrita with Pathfinders results in a phenomenon known as quantum death. But be forewarned, if a Pathfinder dies while wearing our suit, something else must forfeit its own life in their stead. So be sure to be careful out there.
Bombs of unparalleled yield, we rely upon the life seed housed within a reactor found deep underground beneath the Soma facility. By harvesting the high energy yield orbs found within the valley, we pass their energy through the life seed, which acts as a sort of amplifier, magnifying the energy to unprecedented levels. The explosives we create here will dwarf anything the Manhattan Project could ever possibly fathom.
valley, it's suffering. The natural life here seems to be slowly dwindling. Edwin thinks I'm crazy, but I see it becoming quieter. Are we gradually killing this?
That self-righteous anthropologist is stirring up trouble again. Her moral objections to this project are the last thing I need on my mind. If it weren't for the isolation policy, I'd have her removed from the premises and sent back home.
Hits!